The next question says the minimum deviation for the ray of light through a prism is 44 degree, and when this happens the angle of incidence is 50 degree. The refracting angle of the prism is. Now we know when there is a minimum deviation, I is A plus delta M by 2. We have given I as 50 degree. A is we are supposed to find. The delta M is 44 degree, the whole upon 2. This goes over here, becomes 100 is equal to A plus 44. And so A is going to be 100 minus 44, which is 56 degree. And that is your final answer.